Hello, good morning to all. Welcome to my channel Bright Head Kids. If you're watching this video for the first time, then subscribe to the channel and hit the bell button for more updates. So today I have come up with the video related to science. So let's dive into a point. Can you all see bunch of jelly balls in the pond? They look very fascinating. Are you all excited to know what they are really? I am equally excited like you. So let's jump into the pond and observe the journey of these jelly balls. Oh my God! These jelly balls are nothing but frog eggs. Come on, we will follow and observe how frog grows up. All animals go through a set of changes throughout their life, and it is called a life cycle. So you must have guessed, today's video is about a life cycle of a frog. A mother frog can lay up to 4,000 eggs in water, which could be anything like lake or a pond, but out of which many gets destroyed by harsh wind or a heavy rainfall. Very few eggs get fertilized, which are called as spawn. Up to 3 weeks later, tiny wiggling tadpoles hatch out. These tadpoles swim about, nibbling at plants. They breathe with gills just like fish do. In time, the tadpoles start to grow legs. The hind legs appear first, and the tail also starts growing longer and longer. Now, their gills disappear and lungs begin to develop. Finally, the front legs appear. Now they become more adventurous, but most will be eaten up by the fish and water insects. Now almost 3 months passed, the tadpoles can breathe air with their lungs. Now they can leave the water. Their tadpole tails shrink shorter and shorter, and eventually tail gets vanish. The frogs are fully grown. During winter, they will hibernate in the mud at the bottom of the pond, and they will be active again in the spring. It's a trivia time. Have you ever seen a frog as big as some house cat? Yes, such frog exists. The Goliath frog is the largest frog in the world. It grows up to 32 centimeters long and can weigh up to 3.3 kilograms. Today's question is, a tadpole moves using which part of its body? Do write your answer in the comment section below and hit the like button to be a part of Bright Head Kids family. Hope you must have enjoyed today's episode. Kids, thank you for watching this video. Please do comment and let us know the topics on which you would like us to make more videos.